10 on your side is your local election headquarters and a surprising endorsement from the governor today to a candidate in the race for state attorney general. Governor Northam has given his support to Delegate Jay Jones, who currently represents the 89th district, running against current AG Mark Herring, who's apparently not getting the governor's support anymore. Of course, we will also be electing a new governor this year.